Oh my god!
I've never seen the band on stage with her like this.
Oh, here we go again. What's up everyone, welcome back to my channel, Powerful Reactions. And today's the day, and you guys, especially two of you, really waited for this song for a long time. We are back with Mylène Farmer in her song called Ouverture and Vertige. No idea what's about to happen. I know it's going to be a live performance, live à Bercy, live 1996, it says. Wow, long time ago. So without further ado, make sure to subscribe, hit that bell button. We are very close on reaching 80,000 subscribers. And as I know you, Mylène Farmer fans, especially you, fans from France. You guys are the best, so you can definitely help us reaching 80,000 subscribers. I know that. Thank you to all subscribers. Thank you to all the patrons. You guys rock. You make this whole thing happen. If you also want to become a patron, or if you want to join our Discord community, then please make sure to check out one of those links underneath this video. For those of you who are not familiar with Mylène Farmer, she is a French performer, singer, songwriter, and not just that, she really is an extraordinary performer and show woman. I mean, what I've seen so far is beyond anything I've seen ever before, especially when it comes to her stage setup, and especially when it comes to her intros. Man, her intros, boah. Of course, the intros to the live concerts are unbelievable. So please make sure to check out more videos by Mylène Farmer on my channel. I have a playlist called Guess How? Yes, Mylène Farmer, and there you can see all the reviews and reactions. And now it's time, Mylène Farmer, Ouverture and Vertige. Let's go. I don't even know if I pronounce it the right way. I hope so. Let me know otherwise. Okay, and here we go. Why is it so low? Oh, because it's on 12. Oh, here we go again. I have a feeling that somehow every song you want me to react to or review to is always the first song of the concerts, because as I said earlier, she is amazing in creating those theatrical, awesome looking, awesome sounding, because she really uses crazy sounds when she creates her intros. Man, it's just unbelievable. And yet it seems like we have another intro yet again. So let's continue. Those drums. Here again, just what I said earlier. There we go. Sounds like she's right there. Thank you.
Alright!
Alright!
When I said that she creates amazing intros, I actually had a thought, and I didn't say it because I remember her first intro that I reacted to. You know, the song that she came up with sounded very similar to a Rammstein song. Well, it's the case right here again. I love that. Oh my god, that sounds really good, and it looks really good. Let's continue. Goosebumps already here, man. Unbelievable. And the fans again. Everybody's just crazy seeing her. Happens every time with them. It's unbelievable. Okay, this is by far the heaviest song so far with those instruments. And to be honest with you, I love it! I love it. Let's continue. Wow. I'm always blown away by the fact that a lot of people around the world don't know her. No, me included. I didn't know her until I met you guys. And by this time, I mean, again, guys, keep in mind, by this day, today, I've seen many crazy performances, you know, in person, but also due to you guys, of course. But yet, she is an exception. I mean, from the wardrobe, from the way she is, you know, handling herself, the way she is looking into the audience, the way she is communicating with the audience, the way the audience is reacting. I mean, I haven't seen anything like that since I have seen Michael Jackson live in 1997. I saw him live and I remember seeing people in the first and second row just passing out. And I was like, because I was 10, I was like, oh my God, what is that? I haven't seen it since, and now I see it again. Unbelievable. And yet, the whole thing that really sums up Mylène Farmer is just art. It is just art. Everything. Look what she's wearing.
Oh,
nice. Yes. That was definitely the same drummer from the other performances, 100%. By the way, as this is a live performance, they will definitely block this video. So if you're watching right now, you're lucky. And by this time, I probably had to edit it a million times. So again, just a heads up. If this video has been edited out a few times, don't be mad. I know I shouldn't have to explain myself, but there are still people out there that once I edit a video, they're like, hey, I didn't like that you edited the video. And I say, huh,
Well, I didn't like that it got blocked in the first place. Those people are out there. I know you guys are not like that, but again, those people are out there.
Yeah, that's a drummer. Same guy.
Oh my god!
Can I just address the fact that those drums sound amazingly well balanced, man. Very good work. Of course the guitar as well. The best song by Milan Farmer, in my opinion, as of yet. From all the songs that I've reacted to so far, this is definitely the best, in my opinion, for me, in my case, in my, you know, for my personal taste. Very awesome.
I've never seen the band on stage with her like this. Normally I see the drummer, but not the whole, you know, two guitar players, the bass player.
He's even rocking a 5-string bass, man. These guys know exactly what they're doing.
Wow! My god, it feels like a metal show.
Alright guys, that was Milan Farmer, Overture and Vertige. I think it's pronounced that way. And I don't know if this was the first song of that show or if she always performs each song, you know, the way that you would normally perform the first or last song of a concert. Because she appears and then she disappears. You know, it's always that theatrical effect that really starts and ends the performance in a way that, again, we haven't really seen anybody doing it in a long time, if ever. So in my opinion, with Milan Farmer, the music is great, but the showmanship and the performance skills are 10 times more in the focus, to be honest with you. I mean, it's more about the show with her. You know, it's not just the show, but it's also the communication, again, with the fans. Man, you've seen the fans and their faces, and this is not even the best showcase of that. The first time I reacted to Milan Farmer, I couldn't believe it, man. The people were screaming, crying in the first two rows, almost fainting. You know, and she was literally standing there. And the more she was just standing there being herself, the crazier the people got, you know. So that's definitely the thing that stuck out
the most by far. Of course, she has an angelic voice. And to be quite honest with you, this was my favorite Mylène Farmer song so far, because again, I like electronics, of course, but I really like metal, I really like rock, I really like, you know, the rock instruments. So this right here was amazing. At the beginning, I thought, all right, they're gonna start out, you know, with similar riffs compared to, you know, Rammstein, like industrial riffs. Well, I thought they're gonna stop at one point. They didn't. The whole song was a rock. You know, that's the thing. It was a rock metal song, yet it was so different because it had, of course, her amazing, smooth and soothing voice. So those melodies were awesome. I like the fact that she's performing with a real band and that she's performing, you know, with instruments that sound hard. It's a cool combination of both. I would like to see more of those songs being performed by her. You know, if she has more songs like that, please let me know. Other than that, guys, thanks for watching. Please make sure to subscribe, hit that bell button, check me out on Discord, of course, Patreon as well, but make sure to join our Discord community. Very, very important. Until then, stay safe, adieu, and see you next time. Bye-bye.